Hello and welcome back for another episode of Rocket League. We are continuing with the Fennec. We also get to play with very different types of teammates who have different skill levels. Some of them are good, some of them are bad. I'm not playing so well today. The car is performing excellent and I can do some great things with it, but overall performance is not what I would expect from me. Let's go into game number 1 and see how the episode unfolds.
We'll be right back.
The first game is done, and it could have gone better, not going to lie. We got some nice early goals, but then it went downhill. A couple of mistakes from us here and there and the game was decided. My teammate didn't really do anything bad either. It's just one of those games, you know. Let's not think about this game much longer and head into our next game and see how that goes. Game 2 was short and simple. Easy loss because my teammate underperformed. No matter how good you are, no matter how well you do when they mess up, it's always going to be your fault. At least we didn't have to suffer long with this teammate, and we can move forward into our next game. We'll be right back. Game 3 went well, despite my teammate being rude. And you can't let them bully you. Notice how the game changed after I hit them with a what a save as well. They started to be nice to me, and we even managed to win the game. Stand up for yourself. And with that positive message, it's time for our final game today. Let's see if we can turn this episode around despite the bad start. Our last game was another win. It's nice to see that we managed to turn this episode around. We did well, even though I did some mistakes. It was a pretty close game, and we actually had a rough start, but we managed to come back. It's good to end the episode with a win. And with that being said, I wish you all a happy Tuesday, take care, and I will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye.